I don't get why people act like LeBron James is the real scoring champion over Kareem just because he has the most points in NBA history, when he is 49 shots away from owning the record for the most missed shots in NBA history, while Kareem is 8th all-time in missed shots.